Welcome everyone to another video. In this video I will show you how to install guest editions for Xorin OS in a VirtualBox. So let's get started.
First, to install VirtualBox guest editions, I'll open the update notification window and apply all of the system updates. After completing the upgrade, reboot the system. After booting, enter your login password. Now, open the terminal. On the terminal, type the sudo su command to log in as the root user, then enter the password. By writing the cd command, it will take to the root directory. Using the sudo apt-get upgrade command, you can upgrade the system at the terminal. I had already upgraded the system, so there were no additional upgrades. Run the sudo apt-get upgrade command in the terminal. It will update all software packages. Use the sudo apt install linux headers $uname r build essential dkms Y command in the terminal. Yes. It will install the necessary packages. Navigate to the Devices menu and click Insert Guest Edition CD Image. To open files, navigate to the VirtualBox Guest Editions file location and select Open in Terminal from the top Tools menu. Run the sudo su command, then input the password. Use the ls command to list all files. Here, the vboxlinuxedition.run file needs to be executed and run. By entering sudo chmod plus x vboxlinuxeditions ru, command file permissions will be changed. Now use the sudo slash vboxlinuxeditions.run command to install VirtualBox guest editions. Run the sudo reboot command to reboot the system. After rebooting, enter your password and log in. Now, click on the view menu virtual screen to resize your screen resolution. Anytime you want a different display, you can adjust the size of your screen. Select Auto Resize Guest Display, which will automatically adjust the virtual screen display to match your host display screen. For full screen, go to View, select Full Screen Mode, and it will be full screen. You may undo full screen by going to the bottom menu, selecting View, and clicking Full Screen. It will be set back to the display screen. This concludes the video.
If you like this video, subscribe, like, turn on notifications, and share it.